Okay.
Okay. Just tell me what to serve.
Go!
Go?
Horn! Horn! Now go.
Are you freaking kidding me?
CK, you are
you kidding me? I call lag on that. I call lag.
Strategy.
What? Look at that! Lag, dude.
Oh no, I fell off! Lag. Get up!
Lag. Get to a ceiling! That's get to a ceiling! Lag. Get up, get up! Whoa! Oh no! Dude, look at that! You are going to chase him! He keeps over jumping.
Wow, there's so many following you. Oh no!
Dude, it's... what's up with this? Oh man, I'm like lagging off the pillars.
I made it on the pillar.
Oh. Gotcha! Yes! Got
it! Oh my god. It's definitely a strategy based game here.
Oh no, that was ready.
Yeah, this is definitely the. Oh man, you're one jump away, dude.
Oh, okay, make that big distance. You're in the pillar. That's the problem.
We got Vice Prez to thank for this idea.
But oh, we're not kill each other. We're not knock each other off.
Yes,
no! Titan! Titan is the first to succeed. Oh man,
this is my platform now. I'm gonna knock anyone out that gets here.
Oh, Prodigy, get out of their way.
I went in the way.
Oh.
Got a competitor here. Batter up.
Yes,
no. Get up. Ah!
Hey, Titan, here's the secret. This is my pillar.
No.
Oh, no.
Yes.
No. Nice snakes.
You got your god mode turned off, right, Prodigy?
Nope.
What a dick.
Think you can knock me off the middle like that?
Yes! Yes! No, mine, baby! Still mine!
See, that's the trick, is he gets to keep him from jumping in the middle, too, so now it's twice as hard.
Oh!
Wrecked!
Who just died?
CK, all I see is a hammer fucking hit my face.
It's hammer time, baby.
Oh, fuck, that was great.
I'm coming for you.
He get a summons back, spawn back whenever he needs to get a chance.
Yep.
Come on, buddy. Come on. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Sabotage! Oh, no!
You got wrecked! You got wrecked!
Has anyone actually died yet?
No!
No. I haven't died yet. I'm still making it.
How did Titan jump from the middle pillar all the way over there? I've tried three times and it didn't work. This is too far of a jump.
Bring it, boys. It's mine. It's my platform.
Oh, who's on the platform now?
It's me.
Oh.
Ah, crap, I underjumped it.
You needed a summon back, right, Titan?
Yeah, he got wrecked.
Oh, I got that on film too, Titan. Feels so good.
Oh shit, I don't know if I got him.
Totally make it clickbait. Destroying Titan Shield Gaming.
You probably wanna come out here and I'll give you a hammer.
Oh, who's that? They got knocked out.
Loading up.
Some of the snakes are glitched. They'll just stand there, look at you like, man.
I'll let the other three.
Feel like
I don't
it.
Think I'm gonna eat you today.
Oh, what? What the heck? I glitched off the platform.
I put some hammers in front of you, Titan Shield.
No way.
Okay. CK, that was so mean, man.
It's weird. I fell off of it. I was on it, and then I just fell off.
Ow!
You guys still in there?
Yeah, everyone, you're the only one that's died so far, I'm pretty sure.
That's not fair. I had a big Duke fest up in the middle.
I put hammers in front of you, Titan Shield, if you want to grab a hammer and run back in.
I thought we were supposed to do tag teaming on me, huh?
You're in the clan, so you should be able to open the doors.
I think there needs to be
tag teaming on me, cheaters.
There needs to be a 3-minute timer, and whoever's standing on it at the end of those 3 minutes are the winners. It's not first to get there, it's the one who's on it at 3 minutes.
Okay.
I think that's how it should be.
I would last man standing.
There's two people up there.
Who is it? Oh, is that Leyron and Major?
Who's Leyron?
Or Leisure. Oh. Leisure and Major Lag, sorry.
No.
Yeah, I do believe so. Oh, I finally made it up there, and the second I did, he whacked me.
It's so weird. It's like
denied.
I'm getting some weird lag because I'll land on it and then I'll like just vanish off of it.
What the heck? All the snakes.
Nah, you should put some hyenas in here, man.
Hyenas? The snakes aren't wrecking you enough.
Yeah, the snakes
on. You got wrecked! You got wrecked, then, like, launches you off the platform.
Do they give you, like, crippling poison? Is that what it is?
Yeah, they give you cripple, and that's. You're pretty much wrecked.
Damn.
I haven't actually been attacked by any yet. I've been attacked by people. Mm-hmm. The snakes haven't bothered me.
Yes! Speed back up! Oh no, Philip, no! I did that double sidestep thing.
Oh man, yeah, I get rubber band. I'm like getting a little bit of rubber banding. I think that's what's messing me up on the jumps.
You gotta get better potato, man.
Better potato? Yeah, I gotta get roasted potato. I can't get this raw potato.
Potato.
Get off my lawn, boy!
Here's what I can do. I'll give you a little reprieve here.
Oh! Yeah, I'm rubber bending pretty good.
There we go.
I might see what I'm doing.
I killed all NPCs. CK's lagging. Snakes in.
Oh man.
I could see CK's lag there for a second.
Yeah, you see me? I'm like rubber banding, dude. I think that's why I'm falling off. I fell off the first time. See, I'm like getting skipping. It's weird. Like, I'll jump, and I guess I think that's where I jumped, but then I just get rubber banded back, and I fall.
Oh! Hit me midair.
Jesus, the run!
Run! I'm officially dead.
Oh, what? He hit me in the air! No! No!
Aw, I died.
How is he catching me?
Somebody spawned me back.
I'm just gonna keep running. Where'd all the snakes go?
I think he despawned them. He should spawn in some hyenas, dude. Aw, didn't do a run start. Damn it.
Oh, Jesus, man!
I think, you should do a timer, and it's harder, and the, as, you know, when the timer goes down further, you should spawn in, like, harder and harder, deities.
Ooh, you know what? You guys are really gonna hate me, but I don't mind rebuilding this. So if you're not on the center platform, this is gonna suck.
What?
I'm currently in the desert, so.
I ain't rebuilding.
What the hell? The Smeagol guys.
Oh, I can't even do anything with a spider.
Oh, what? The spiders can freaking hit you from there? Oh, heck no.
What? He sniped me midair.
Yeah, he sniped somebody.
Who? Who did?
The spider. Oh, the spiders. Ooh. Oh, no! 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 Come on! Run! Run! I'm crippled! Come on! Ooh, dude, spiders don't play around. Oh, man.
Bite me.
Oh, my God, I'm getting wrecked.
Are you killing the NPCs, Prodigy?
I killed a snake or two.
Oh.
Or I'm in a spider.
Oh, I was gonna say, leave the imps alone.
Let me make this a little bit more.
Damn, I got 7 cripple.
Incoming.
What the hell is that? A snake boss? Oh my god.
I gotta summons back real quick. I didn't have a bed down or anything.
Oh, yep. I'm still waiting on mine too.
And Madman.
Yeah.
I think that snake boss can hit you.
I'm probably on the platform.
It can. Oh, tits, dude. Slytherin has entered the building.
I'll leave these. I'll leave a door open.
Slytherin is here.
Slytherin.
Where's Harry at when you need him? Oh, I'll take one for the team. Yeah, you didn't need to spawn a different thrall, it's just a bigger snake.
What? No. What? The explosive imps, dude.
You knocked me off of that platform, like.
You just gotta kill them before they explode.
Oh, that sounds terrible in there. That sounds like somebody gave me both in there.
Does someone kill the snake? Oh no, he's still coming around.
Oh, what the heck? Ah!
Oh,
need to get up.
Who else was that?
Slytherin's second butter. Or his second buddy. Wonder what a Scorpion King looks like.
Oh yeah, that's what the snake
just keeps summoning people.
Oh my god.
Oh my,
I'm dead.
Oh,
you're dead.
Scorpion King.
Tell me when you spawn.
Spider.
Well, we don't have tools anymore, so tools within.
I put more in this bag right here, Madman.
I don't even know where you're at.
Right, it's right in front of you. Oh,
I respawned in.
How come I can't? There you go. You see the bag on the ground?
I spawned in right now.
Oh god. Oh, someone actually killed a snake.
I didn't know you could kill him. Killed the snake.
Oh.
Right. No. No.
It's coming right for you.
Yeah, I was like, no.
Oh god. It killed both. No, it didn't. Oh, the snake's just stuck. Who was left alive?
That's a big spider. I mean, that's a big scorpion. That is horrifying.
Ziggs, can you hear me?
Yep. Oh, yeah. I got you.
Oh, he's. Why is it after me? What did I do to you, scorpion? No!
He did everything to him.
I'll put you on the side that has the gear. I'm sorry, CK.
What the dead. Kill the prodigy.
Huh?
Oh, man.
Ow.
You killed me. Your big old hammer hit me right in the face.
There's a loot. Did you see the loot bag?
That sounded horrible.
Here, let me drop
it for
you.
Big old hammer hit me in the face. I'm just playing as one of the thralls you gotta avoid.
There you go.
What was I getting attacked by?
Oh, someone got wrecked over here.
I gotta get away from the giant scorpion. I don't know which is worse, the scorpion or the snake.
I want to say the scorpion because it killed the snake.
That sounds like pretty good logic to me.
Yeah. Joke's on you, I can fly! Joke's on you, I can
I
fly!
I died, dude. I said I fell to my death.
Oh!
You heard six?
Hmm? Mm-hmm.
Said I fell to my death.
Oh.
Oh, nobody told you to fall to your death. Hell! Who died? Oh, it's somebody died. That sounded horrible. Oh no, I'm getting danged up on by the NPC and the scorpion. They collaborated together.
Hey, where's the bag at? For the hammer and stuff?
Over there by the aliens. That's where it was.
Oh, it's around
somewhere. I need another summon button.
None of the NPCs are here.
Somebody kill all the archers? Oh, there they go. I hear them.
No, I was adding more around the arena so that they could shoot
right.
At all angles. So now you're not safe from a certain angle or something.
But I'm already not safe from any angle.
I'm gonna go take these two out though.
Sounds horrifying in there. Yeah.
Who's that in the middle? Leisure?
Dude, these archers will not die. Who's left alive? Holy crap. I don't think anyone's alive anymore.
Yeah.
There's one. There's two.
I got freaking wrecked, dude, by this damn Spider King, whatever.
Oh, there's some weird floaty thing. That's so horrifying.
That hair glitch is hilarious.
That's hair everywhere. The hair.
Yes.
The hair horn. Damn. I got hit outside of the arena. Those arrows are flying completely all the way out of the arena. You know?
Mm-hmm. Did Titan Shield die again?
Yeah, I'm out in the desert.
Oh, okay. You need a summon? I didn't hear you, man. I'm sorry.
No, I'm eating right now, too, so.
Oh, okay.
I was just like...
Nioh needs a respawn.
Who? I killed one of the... Nioh. I dismembered one of the NPCs. One of your archers is dead. I murdered him.
See, Prodigy, this is what I want Saturday nights to be like. Like right now, just like a constant respawn, so it's got that deathmatch effect to it, you know?
Is there like, any chance I can get up to the horn area so I can observe everything from up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, give me 2 seconds.
Yeah.
If I could fly.
I got it. I'm already over there. You just can't see me.
He wants to observe then.
Oops.
That was Nioma. Oh, you got them both up here.
Sorry.
Awesome, thanks.
Sorry, Noah. I'm sorry.
What are you really sorry?
Let me give you, here. Let me give you an bow and arrow.
That sounds awful cheating.
Should I do it? Should I do it?
That's this bit all hammered.
Here you go.
Shh.
Much appreciated.
Do it. Take it.
Pick up the hammer.
Picked it up.
Oh, I need to give Titan a bow.
Oh, sure, let him shoot at us.
Okay, it's right here behind you. Yeah, I'm gonna go invisible too. Flying admins don't look good in any video.
Sure they do.
You can hit invisibility.
Yeah, just, I am invisible.
Well, leave it and enter it again because... when people get resummoned, they'll be able to see you.
One more arrow and I'm done for. And I died. I got killed by one of the archers.
Alright. Let me port you back over. I'm just gonna start placing loot boxes in here. I'm gonna start putting items in them.
Loot boxes. Whatever could be in there. Hey, you put loot boxes out and we can't open them.
You have to break them.
Ah. And you burst open a loot box and nothing. You did a little sign.
Yo, that was good. I rewatched the video and I recorded the part where I don't know if that was Prodigy or somebody else where they fell in the pit and like all those snakes started chasing me. I recorded it and everybody's just laughing, just running in a complete circle and there's like millions of freaking snakes.
That's funny.
I think the end of the match should be Mitra stomping the arena.
Yeah.
But I don't think you'd want to rebuild it.
You can bite the boxes, right,
dude. Do you know how easy this is to build? Like, the pattern that we did on this one is even simpler than the last one.
Okay, well, give me god abilities. Let me end this. Let me end this match.
Hold on. We'll do it in epic style when everybody's ready for it. Let me fill some weapons up in these things.
Okay. And I'm gonna extend the god summoning period to 60 for that few short seconds you start it back up. Hold on. Or I'll just max it out. Where's that even at? Let's see. Oh, there it is. You have it maxed out.
Have what maxed out?
You can... Bro, you can time restrict avatar summoning.
I know.
Yeah.
On certain days.
Everybody. Yeah,
people got so much shit stocked up by now. They've been waiting for it.
Just make it a short window, like...
You should make it as short as you want, I think.
Like, only do the weekend, Saturday to Sunday? Mm-hmm. And start time would be, like, 5 o'clock to 5:20. So everybody knows to get on and start killing people that are summoning crap. I'm gonna enable avatars now. You ready? Or are you still spawning loot crates in?
Spawning in empty loot crates.
I'm filling them up as I go now.
I just wanted
to give you something to hunt for a while.
Well, I destroyed probably half of them already.
I like this though.
Now you're ready for Mitra?
This ended up being pretty cool. I don't know, is everybody everybody who's recording, are they watching?
Are they ready to watch this? I gave a little roleplay back speech to it there.
Are you gonna spawn him back out here away from it and have him walk into it?
Yeah. Let me just turn it back on really quick. I didn't enable it, I just changed this.
Well, so you got the coin?
I got the coin.
I'll enable it when you're ready, so you can just do it.
Enabled it. You ready? Everybody ready? That's
right. Yeah,
alright, spawn it back here and just walk him in, man.
Yeah, I'm as far away from the arena as I can be.
Give me one sec, I'm gonna enable avatars. And as soon as I fucking find it. Oh, it is enabled. Go for it.
Already doing it.
Yep.
Here comes Lucky.
Here's Johnny.
Are they still battling in there too?
Yep.
Oh shit, look at this.
Not horrifying at all. Come on.
Watch out, guys!
Oh, he's coming in.
Hey, guys. It's your boy. It's Mitra. That's right. You heard it. It's Mitra. What's up, guys?
She's now in the middle. They went half of the stadium already.
Yeah, he's like, I win now.
You know, you spent all those hours destroying
the fire. Oh, shit! Boom! Whoa! I'm dead. This shockwave.
That's where you should have walked in at first, is right straight to the center, dude.
I wanted to destroy it in increments. I didn't want it to just all go away at
once. The whole thing destroyed?
Oh, yeah, the entire arena's gone now.
Not
a foundation left. Well, there might be, but not for long.
That was a lot of fun. It's nice that, like, we had organized combat last week, and then this week is just, like, really good fun. And, oh, man. It's crazy.
Oh, nah, dude. It's back to the tournament tomorrow.
Yep. Yeah. Season one.
Yep, and there goes the arena. You know, even the snake's dead.
Oh crap, did you save the leaderboard for season one?
Yeah, I remember it.
Hey, what's up?
It was
with
Cozy
that,
Relics and Major Lag twice.
What's up with that?
I'm back.
What's up with what?
I never died.
Fucking Prodigy fucking God mode on, I whacked it like 5,000 times.
I was like, there's no way I can actually like win this, so I'm just gonna pretend I'm a thrall and go around whacking people.
You were like a whack-a-mole, dude. I hit you so many times. You fucking fly away like a bitch.
I just want to say to whoever it was that I stun mocked in the corner.
I'm still Mitra right now too. I got another 10 seconds left of this guy.
I'm still here.
Leisure,
you're still here.
Leisure, one.
That was a lot of fun, guys.
I'm still on.
All I care about is me.
Hey, I need my second life then. Everybody else got restomped.
Yeah, thanks for hopping in, dude.
All right. Well, that was epic.
Were you recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was about to say, I hope y'all's cameras were going, because,
Yeah, I got it, too. That's gonna be sweet. I got it from my end.